Okay, here you go again. You're gonna try to take it up again. Snap the helmet cam on. Grab the radio. Grab the copter. Give it another whirl. That's a nice hover. And get the grass off of it. And take it up again. Come back a little bit. What I really like about this copter is its ability to, when those motors get hot, to last long. That's it. Battery's dead. Okay. Well, I did get quite a few minutes on it. There she is, the X350.